Hello, welcome to another episode of The Ginger Fisherman. Today I'm back in my element. Unfortunately I've got a little bit of a cold, but it's nice and warm, so I'm going to jump in the river and hopefully get some more underwater footage. I'm doing some more live baiting underwater. This time I'm doing one slight thing different to last time, and that is I brought a wire trace with a treble hook on it because I'm wanting to get a little bit more footage of pike taking the baits. So I will be using some slightly bigger baits to hopefully tempt some more pike over perch, but at the same time I still got my rig that I've got from last time to catch a perch as well. So hopefully it'll be a fun video, hopefully a few more pike clips in here, and hopefully you'll enjoy it. Okay, let's crack on. Yeah.